Hi, I'm Sandy Daza, chef, restaurateur, food writer, and foodie. I've dedicated my life to the pursuit of good food. From the kitchen of my mother, to my own kitchen and restaurants around the world, to the kitchens of food lovers I've met throughout my journeys, I realized that my most treasured food finds are in the 7,107 islands I call home. Join me, and together, let's discover the next great food find. It's going to be one delicious food adventure. This is the season to be chubby. Christmas is here, and nothing says happy holidays quite like good food. This year, I want to celebrate Christmas with good old Filipino flavors. So, I'm rounding up some good old local delicacies that I could hand out as gifts to my loved ones.
Welcome to Marikina!
Welcome to Marikina!
Welcome to Marikina!
One look at the colorful roadside stalls littering the main street of JP Rizal, and you'll know that there's more to Marikina than meets the foot. I mean, the mouth. I mean, the eye.
So ang ginawa ko, nagpunta kami rito sa Marikina, which is where I am right now, and we're going to find out ano ba talaga ang specialty dishes ng Marikina. Tara!
Ang putong pulo ay masarap panigalo sa Pasko. Ito kay Aling Levy, dito original sa pinamasarap talaga.
Ang paborito kong pagkain sa Marikina ay everlasting.
This is a main street, one-way street. So, ang daming tao tumitigil dito. Why? I guess because of the attractiveness of the different colors of mga sweets, no? Mga native delicacies.
We headed to one of the most beloved puto makers in Marikina since the 1930s. Aling Remy's is one of the first, if not the first.
Ito yung pulo.
Okay siya. Malambot, very moist. Hindi masyado matamis. Okay siya.
Ito naman, Rochas. Delicious puto and kutsinta. Since 19, best puto daw. Bukan natin. Alamin natin.
No frilly colors, no fancy flavors, just straight up putong pulo served in increments of 50 by the box or bilao.
Best puto in town daw. Tingnan natin. Oh, yun na. Actually, yung kulay niya medyo hindi kasi brown, ano? Medyo may pagka-orange ng konti ito. Not too sweet. May saltiness from the cheese. It's also very, very good. But this is a lot better than the one I tried kanina. Ito, I can say, is best puto in town.
Literally, a stone's throw away from Rochas is another Marikina must-try. I'm told that if you want to try authentic Marikina dishes, this is the woman to go to. Mama Tings has been in the food business for 19 years and she's already made her mother-in-law's recipes true Marikina legends.
Bakit tinawag na everlasting ho siya?
Sabi ng matatanda, mas matagay po, matagal po pang bago masira. Lalo na po naka-freezer yan.
Init na ng init.
Lalo siyang sumasarap.
It lasts so long that their clients even bring everlasting abroad.
Etong relleno ng bangus, kasi yung iba, ginalagyan nila ng giniling di ba?
Kayo,
naglalagay ba kayong giniling
po,
na baboy? So,
giniling.
Purong bangus yan?
Puro bangus po yan.
So, healthy yan?
Opo.
Okay.
Their shop is actually one big kitchen. All these busy kalans are making me want to try my hand at cooking the famous everlasting.
Yeah, sige. Wow. Ano yan? Giniling lang yan. Wow.
After sautéing the ground pork with some of the sangkap na gulay for 3 hours, it's time for step 2. Mama Ting doesn't use flour, just eggs to bring it all together.
Lalagay natin itong wax paper sa lanera para hindi dumikit ang giniling. para pagbaliktad niya, tsaka lagyan natin ng design to. Para pagbaliktad ng everlasting, pag tina-off siya, andun ang design sa ibabaw.
Dalianera is the perfect size for a single serving. In fact, sometimes people call this dish Llanera instead of everlasting.
I-steam na po natin to dun sa kumukulong tubig.
All this preparation and cooking for just 135 per Llanera? Yes, please! So simple, but it's so charming and so uniquely Marikina. I can't wait to try this.
Recipes like these, traditional Marikina specialties, eh pag hindi napaso nito, sayang nawawala. Maraming ganyan eh. Now, si Mama Ting, pinasok niya yung daughter niya si Amy, and Amy knows how to do this, so napaso na yung tradition. Yan ang pinaka-importante, and then later on ipapasa mo para long, long ago, sinasabi na ng mga granddaughters nyo, ito yung ginagawa namin, the old traditional way. This is delicious. Tapos ito, sinasabi ninyo, paano kinakain ito?
Masarap siya, sir. Minsan i-partner sa talagang pandesal, yung everlasting.
Everlasting.
Mm. Panalo to. Alam mo, di ba Pasko, nag-iisip tayo, ano kayo pwede natin bigay si boss or whatever. Christmas is about surprises. You wanna give something different, ito bigay mo. Di ba? Unexpected, bago, kakaiba. Masarap pa.
Everlasting, check. Eh, ang relleno ng bangus kaya? Will it live up to my expectations?
Mm-hmm. Masarap. Okay din ito.
Totoo.
O pagka hindi masarap, sasabihin ko, yung ganda ng decoration ninyo. Hindi, pero masarap ito talaga.
Relleno ng bangus, check na check. I can safely say that you can't go wrong with these unique Christmas gifts. But here's a tip, buy them early. Putong pulo from Aling Remy's in Rochas, and everlasting and relleno bangus from Mama Ting's. It's official guys, hindi lang sapatos ang specialty ng Marikina. Ang sarap talaga to buy local, eat local, and give local. This has been Sandy Daza saying, kalimutan ang diet ngayong Pasko!